the leaves can be eaten by larvas, butterfly larvas, or moth larvas, or grasshoppers, or beetles, like lady beetles.
Oh.
And this is, don't touch it, because this is a very itchy plant. Itchy, we call it itchy, itchy, pica, pica. Itchy, itchy, because it's like poison ivy.
Oh.
Oh, okay, that's all you had to say.